Welcome to the Project BudBurst community, and thank you for taking the time to learn more about plant phenology. The Project BudBurst website is full of great resources to assist you with observing plants in your community. Let's start with the homepage. If you're new to the program, you'll want to click on and explore each of the 5 steps to getting started that are laid out on the homepage, including Step 1, Registration. This is where you'll go to create your account with us. Step 2, Learn How to Observe. This is where you'll go to learn the basics about monitoring plants. Here you'll find essential information for your observing, including the 2 ways of observing we support, regular reports and single reports, information about plant groups, such as deciduous trees and shrubs, wildflowers, and more, the phenophases to observe for regular reports and single reports for different kinds of plants, and answers to some of our most frequently asked questions. Step 3, select a plant. This step will take you to our Plants to Observe page, where you will find the resources and report forms you'll need for monitoring our plants. Step 4, go outside and observe. This is the fun part, where you head outside with your report form to write down your plant observations. Step 5, report, is your final step. This is where you'll log into your Project BudBurst account and report what you observed online. This is a very important step, and you'll need the paper report form you took outside with you in Step 4 so you know what to report. From the homepage, you can also view recent reports made by you and others around the country, and connect with our community via social media and our newsletter. Now let's check out the menu options near the top of the page. The About section of the website includes our About page, with general overview of Project BudBurst, as well as things like information about our seasonal campaigns, media resources, and more. The Observing Plants section is loaded with great information you can use to learn more about plants and observing. The Observing Plants page has info about the 2 ways to observe, plant groups, phenophases, and more. The Plants to Observe page allows you to explore our many plants. You can browse or search for the plant you're interested in, and find report forms for the plants you want to observe. Once you find a plant you like, you can explore the resources available for observing your plant, such as a map of the observations, data about that plant, and more. Plant resource pages include information about the plant and data and maps of observations people have made of it. If your plant isn't on our list, you can still observe it. Visit the Report Forms page to download and print generic reporting forms for your plant. In addition to individuals like yourself, groups around the country are getting involved with Project BudBurst through our partnership programs. In the Partners section, you can explore existing partners to see what plants they're monitoring, find resources to help with monitoring efforts, and learn how to get your organization involved as a partner. Plant phenology and climate change are hot topics for many educators around the country. In our education section, you can find resources for different grade bands, including implementation guides and activities. You can also play around with cool maps through the National Geographic Field Scope program and learn more about courses offered through our Citizen Science Academy Professional Development program. We also have additional resources and materials to assist you with your instruction. The science section of the website contains articles you can read to learn more about the exciting science of plant phenology and climate change. On the Phenology Today page, you'll find profiles of today's phenologists and learn what they are up to. Looking for data? Visit the data section to download yearly sets of Project BudBurst observation data for analysis, and view maps of the data to see where and what plants others are observing. Ready to start reporting your plant observations? Visit the My BudBurst section where you can log in to your personal My BudBurst account. View your past observations . Share your regular and single report observations and manage your account. As you can see, the Project BudBurst website has a lot of great resources you can explore. Check it out for yourself and dive into the wonderful world of plant phenology.